Listen, it sounds like a real bad.
It's just not that power. I was looking at least for a unit that was an SD45-2. So yeah, unit inspection and set the owned by LTE spacing. What about that unit?
Hey, slow your train down, I got something. Stop the train, stop the train.
She's slowing.
Alright, never mind, you're good.
I could.
So, first he has X again,
right? I like that nice better.
You prefer an S?
Yep.
No, I don't like that. I don't like that one.
Indiana, Ohio.
Come on, fly. It's all good. Good railroad. Oh, yeah, that's all it's in. Oh, I think I have Indiana Railroad.
Yeah, there's Indiana High Rail, and Indiana Railroad.
Iowa Interstate?
Look at that. Look at it, Kyle. It's swinging across the loop there. Isn't that cool?
CSH one. They say the seaboard system.
Switching over.
You think you went mine?
I don't know where yours is.
Over here. But didn't they become a family? They say the seaboard now, the seaboard coastline and LNF forms with the family lines.
Yeah, they did.
So then, where did the seaboard system come from?
Sure, yeah.
Haven't seen Brandon, have you?
No, you know, I'm right here. I found it for you. It's 20 bucks.
You give us 20 bucks and we'll take him off your hands.
Damn.
What?
Give you $5.
Stop the train derail.
You did?
I just got a good deal, I gotta say, about four.
Uh-oh. You better not be dealing in this with Kyle over there.
Oh,
yeah, because
lose a lot of money from there. I called Shane or Trainman in New York and asked about the photo of SD60s. They got NS unit numbers.
Oh. Cars are falling off the switch, man.
Really?
The switch isn't flipped.
Hold on. It is. Check it. You want me to pull up the locomotives a bit?
Move them backwards.
If those couple, that'd be perfect. If those cars are coupled.
Yeah, and the whole part calls off the
Proto SD60s. Ask them about Norfolk Southern. They have Proto number 6775 available for.
They are.